Any of these questions that are being answered here is not legal advice. I'm a real estate broker. I am not a lawyer. So always consult an attorney. Can I get a pet after I move in? No, not usually. Any pet that goes into the property needs to be screened. And some of the properties we have, the owner does not accept pets. So you can't babysit a pet. You can't watch the neighbor's pet. You can't pet sit. You can't be a dog walker if the house you move into doesn't accept pets.